tell me I'm a man in the Jewish community, even though I'm 13 and haven't hit puberty. A bar mitzvah is a sacred Jewish tradition, even if it costs more than my sister's tuition. I practice my Hebrew almost every day. If I don't, my mom will take my iPhone away. Reading from the Torah isn't hard to learn, but Hebrew with no vowels is my only concern. When I'm on the bima, my heart starts to race. I hope there isn't any schmutz on my face. Dad gives me a pep talk, mom gives me a kiss. At least my bar mitzvah is better than a bris. Everybody that I know comes and attends, reciting my prayers for family and friends. I got the kenner on my left, the rabbi on my right. When it's all over, I'll be ready for the night. For my bar mitzvah, celebrating that I'm a man, because I read from the Torah and got bar mitzvah. The rabbi will not only bless you, he blesses your pets too. Can be a bit jazzy. If it's my big day, I'll need to look snazzy. Gotta hit a Blackstone for Friday night dinner. Rolling a Ferrari, feeling like a winner. Going to Aruba for Christmas vacation. All the Jews come here for relaxation. Meet me at Moomba, that's where the kids will be. Hope I can pass with my sweet new fake ID. They'll be taking lots of pictures, I want to look slim. Good thing I have that membership at Lifetime Gym. I can lift heavy weights and I'm good at exercising, but seeing mom's Zumba class can be traumatizing. I watch Family Guy and rated R movies, but cover up my eyes whenever I see boobies. I'm the guest of honor, the names on the marquee, carried in by pretty girls that dance all around.
For my bar mitzvah, my time is dancing for prizes. The night's full of surprises, only at a bar mitzvah. Serving mini hot dogs at the buffet. Come dance with the DJ. Here at my bar mitzvah. Mitzvah.
Gotta choose the people I want to attend. Guess you're invited from a Facebook friend. Family coming in from all different places. Gotta make sure that I clean my braces. Calling up my friends to light a candle on my cake. Even all the kids who went to Cam Timberlake. The boys are all short while the girls are getting taller. Or maybe their dresses are just getting smaller. Grown-ups go crazy for sweet Caroline. A usual reaction after drinking too much wine. The point when the waiters bring out the champagne is when your parents will start a love train. I trusted my mom to make my montage look cool, but she snuck in a naked picture of me in a kiddie pool. In front of all my friends, she has my schmeckle at the time. Now everyone knows that I'm circumcised.
Here at my bar mitzvah, I'll see you all soon, maybe at brunch tomorrow afternoon. Thanks for coming to my bar mitzvah. So glad you all came here, got a sweatshirt. They say my name from my bar mitzvah.
Yeah.